Hello and welcome, you're with Times of India. I am Akash Dasgupta. Time now for us to run you through all the latest sports updates. With Shikhar Dhawan being ruled out of the upcoming T20 and ODI series against New Zealand with a shoulder injury, Sanju Samson and Prithvi Shaw were named by the BCCI on Tuesday night as the replacements in India's T20 and ODI squads respectively. Shaw in particular seems to be in great form after his 100-ball 150 for India A in a practice match against New Zealand 11. The 21-year-old smashed a 35-ball 48 on Wednesday in the first unofficial ODI in Lincoln. Samson meanwhile scored a 21-ball 39 in the match as India A beat New Zealand A by 5 wickets. Indian senior men's cricket team coach Ravi Shastri has said that the team will look to use one-day international matches this year to prepare for the T20 World Cup in Australia towards the end of the year. Talking about the overall targets that the team has talked about, Ravi Shastri said, quote, that the toss will be taken out of the equation. We will play well irrespective of conditions, of opponents and in every country of the world. That's what our aim is and that is what we are chasing. Yes, the World Cup remains an obsession and we will do all to fulfill that ambition. Unquote. After current South African Test and T20 captain Faf du Plessis was not named recently in the 15-man squad for the upcoming three-match ODI series against England, some people questioned if du Plessis' ODI career was over. Acting selection convener Linda Zondi has responded to that, saying du Plessis is still in the team's plans for limited overs cricket. Zondi said, quote, he hasn't retired, he is still in our plans, but it is important in terms of succession plans that we look at other options. Unquote. The South African ODI captaincy has now been handed over to Quinton de Kock. Bangladesh have appointed Otis Gibson as their new fast bowling coach, replacing South African Charles Langevelt, who resigned in December last year. According to the Bangladesh Cricket Board, the 50-year-old former West Indies fast bowler has signed a 2-year agreement. Gibson has had 2 successful stints as bowling coach with England and has served as the head coach of the West Indies and South Africa teams. He will join the Bangladesh team for their Pakistan tour, which begins in Lahore on Friday. On day 3 of the first tennis Grand Slam of the year, the ongoing Australian Open, 7-time and defending men's champion Novak Djokovic sailed into the third round at Melbourne Park. The world number 2 beat Japan's Tatsuma Ito in straight sets 6-1, 6-4, 6-2 to reach the third round. In the women's draw meanwhile, defending champion Naomi Osaka beat China's Zheng Saisai 6-2, 6-4 to enter the third round. Osaka will now play 15-year-old American Coco Gauff, who beat Venus Williams in the first round. Gauff came back from a set down to beat Sorana Cristea 4-6, 6-3, 7-5. Former world number 1 Caroline Wozniacki, meanwhile, lived to fight another day. Wozniacki, who will be retiring after the Australian Open, beat Diana Yastremska of Ukraine 7-5, 7-5. World number 1 Ashley Barty, meanwhile, beat Polona Hercog of Slovenia 6-1, 6-4. Well, those are all the sports updates I have for you for now. Stay tuned for more regular updates.